tell yourself you're worth it.
The art of surveillance.
You could keep an eye on me the whole time, personally.
Against the science of murder.
Like the bullet with your name on it.
Bullets sometimes hit the wrong people. These never miss, and there's nowhere to hide.
A team to watch over you.
With this thing, you could wipe out the population of the country next door and just stroll across the border, right?
A team to watch out for.
Don't worry, I can handle them.
Starring Craig McLaughlin, Jay Griffiths, and Jesse Birdsall. Bugs, Thursday at 9 on UK Gold.
I could have heard every word.
Tough drama now on UK Gold, on patrol with the Police Operational Support Unit. Backup.
I knew she was there. As soon as Arlo said the first body wasn't the one we were looking for, I knew Sophia was buried there. Especially after I saw her. She was always so pretty. I mean, I always knew it could only be that someone took her.
Show about it, do it again, eh?
Yeah. How's it all right?
I think so, Sarge.
You all right, Eric?
I'm fine, Sarge. Just a bit shaky.
Take a walk. Go on, walk it off.
Yeah.
Complete cock-up, that was. Poxy bloody fiasco.
Nightmare. Bissell.
Bricks bouncing off our heads and Jean bloody Arlo stood there with his knickers in a knot.
Yeah, she's a tart.
Hot enough for you, was.
Hey, that'd have been for real, mate. We'd have all died in the bloody ditch, eh?
Do you smell burnings?
Yeah, I do, actually. No damage, though, eh? Flames went up and over. Come on, you scumbags, what is it?
It's under your nose, eyes.
That's your sex appeal up in smoke, mate.
Oh, what?
Rude for life, us.
Oh, man. Steve, I should get combo with this, Sarge.
Shut up, you wimps, only pain.
Come on, help me with the shield, stop whinging.
I guess.
Bore the shambles. Gaffer wants a word.
Yeah. And the word he wants is...
Got it, my flaming Fauntleroy.
Right. Lads. Questions? Any problems with the dummy run?
Up shit creek without a condom, weren't we, sir?
Right. Sentiment? You broke too early.
Sir?
Just wait for the command.
Well, I heard you say shield's coming through. Break.
I said prepare to break. Prepare. You both jump the gun and allow the hostiles to penetrate the cordon, right, Sergeant? Listen to the orders, understand?
I think you might be misremembering, sir.
It's official, sir. I heard it. The oath said, break.
You dead, sir?
That's right.
No, Sergeant. My order was clear.
You say so, boss?
This serial's been slow, slack. Your dressing's sloppy all day. That's why it went belly up in there. But that's what training's for. Learn from our mistakes.
Right, get your kit together. Wrap in 5 minutes.
How about that, Dave? Right, you heard the gaffer. Thumbs out your bums and let's went.
Plenty of food in the fridge, and I'll pop back next week and we'll do some shopping together, eh? And you've got to stop this phoning, all that nonsense. I'll leave you the pictures of Mum and Dad. And here's your wedding invitation. Your shirt's all ironed and ready for you.
You don't want me there?
We do. Promise me you'll come.
Don't go.
I've got to. I'll see you.
Because I'm doing you for drugs!
What do you give, Ira? I'm having a dump. Animals. Hey, fancy a couple of traffic quieters in the club?
I'm knackered. I'm going to go straight home and get into a lovely hot woman.
Come on.
Oi, be quiet. I can't hear myself think.
She strips well, doesn't she?
Oi, sit.
Oh, lighten up, Brucey.
You're a star, thug. Daily armpit, page 3.
What?
What's this? Picture of you popping some bloke's head.
All right.
Police officers were attacked near Hill Farm.
Oh, that was a good knock, wasn't it, eh?
Truncheon blows rained down on the head of a prostrate demonstrator.
Demonstrator? He was a complete pleb. Come at me full bore with a fence post.
Many a witness has seen question whether the officer, caught in our picture, went beyond the reasonable use of force.
Oh, maybe we should have let him tear the parts off the murdering swine.
I bet he'll put in a complaint, thug.
Yeah, they're going to carpet you over this, mate.
I've seen men lose paying privileges for less than that.
Still, we could have a whip round, can we?
Oh, shit, what are they going to do me on?
Ways and Means Act.
Yeah, it's a full crown court job, I'm telling you.
If I were you, I'd plead guilty and go category E, mate, because they do nasty things to coppers in prison.
Nasty, oh, nasty, nasty!
Oh, they don't like it. You wouldn't like it, wouldn't they? Oh, shit. You bastard! Where did they get a photo from? This is Sophia!
All right, Eric. Awesome to see you now. Sergeant, sorry. All right, just try and be aware, eh? Bruce, yeah. Your board's been set for next week.
Right, Sarge. Sorry, I'm Tracy, new secretary.
Hello.
Hello. Where do you lot drink after?
Club at the bottom of the hill.
Right.
Power for your control.
Soft golden toffee in a milk chocolate cup? Do you love anyone enough to give them your last Rolo?
Another family is duped by I can't believe it's not butter.
It's their best we've ever tasted.
They can't believe it's not butter, so can you.
This is one of my favourite recipes. It takes me back to my school days. Then I did everything to avoid the cane, but now I'm the one using it. This one, that is. I use sugar from sugar cane in all my recipes, like the one on the back of this pack. Another thing I learnt at school is that not all sugar is made from sugar cane. In fact, Tate and Lyle are Britain's only cane sugar refiners. So give the recipes a try and write out 100 times, smile, it's Tate and Lyle.
Ooh, you jammy dodger.
Burton's Jammy Dodgers, they're just so jammy.
In your kitchen, greasy stains and watermarks are a real problem, but ordinary sprays aren't enough. Here's new Jif Kitchen Spray with its balanced active formula which dissolves grease and watermarks, and in a few wipes leaves your kitchen beautifully clean and fresh. New Jif Kitchen, the best on grease and watermarks.
Natural Instinct's hair colour from Clairol has aloe, jojoba and ginseng, giving you rich, natural-looking colour, and your hair's better conditioned than before you coloured it. Clairol Natural Instincts, now with aloe replenishing conditioner. And now get a third off any Natural Instincts purchase at selected Boots stores.
When your pack of hungry little wolves come home from school, give them delicious Nutella on chunky bread and watch them turn into little lambs. Nutella, made with great tasting ingredients to help satisfy a healthy appetite.
Thanks, Mum!
Nutella helps satisfy a healthy appetite.
Now, when I was young, put a little blues in your soul. R-E-S-P-E-C-T, find out what it means. For the first time, over 40 cool blues and smooth soul classics. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, yeah.
I just wanna make love to you.
The perfect album for late at night, or for those who wanna party.
I feel good.
For great music, you've gotta get a little blues in your soul.
He's discriminated against because he's a victim of crime. He's discriminated against because he drives a powerful car. For an open-minded view of car insurance, call Swinton on 0800 600 700.
Sympathetic to the tragedy of your sister's death.
Sir.
I think, for your own peace of mind, and ours, a spot of temporary leave might help.
I'm fine, sir.
You're not, Eric. Take some time off. Sort yourself out.
I can arrange for you to see welfare.
No, no. I don't want that on my paper, sir.
We'll stand you down for a week, okay? Throw a sickie. I'll straighten it.
Thank you, sir.
Get yourself off, then. Nasty business. Two fingers?
One.
I know you did a long spell with a Met before you came up here to us.
10 years.
Giving away a lot of seniority. Just warped, did you, Sarge?
Transferred. Personal reasons.
Uh-huh. Must have set your career back a bit, though.
Square one.
So, you screwed your prospects, Sarge. Don't try and screw mine.
Sir?
You deliberately undermined me in front of the troops out there.
No, sir.
Don't dance me about. You questioned my orders. I want backup from you, not back chat. Understand?
Yes, sir. Whatever you say. You're the inspector.
Yes, I am. Let's drink to that, shall we?
No, she's not here.
Is it Tony?
You can't... Look, I've told you about this.
Where is he?
I don't know.
What did he say?
Bastard, I'll crush him!
I've got to see Dr. Sharma.
He's not here. We're closed.
Oh, please. I've got to see him.
I'm sorry. We're closed. He's not here. Oh.
Is my tea ready?
You've had your tea, Dad. Hours ago.
Have I?
Don't smoke in here. I told you. Front lounge.
Oh, yeah. When you say tea ready...
You've had your bloody tea.
Don't. You've forgotten, Dad. It's bedtime. Go on.
Oh, right. Sorry.
He's getting worse, Brent. He should be in a home.
No.
He'd get proper care.
My father's not going to be stuck in some home.
He's stuck in some home. My home. We've done everything we can.
Wait. You've done nothing but shout at him.
I'm sorry. I've had a bad day, but all I'm saying is we should think about it. For his sake. Please. For our sake.
Oz.
Yeah.
Two crisps, one chewy bar, three cans, 1.40, mate.
A Venus, the planet of love, is moving into your house. I'm in here, lads.
I never had three cans, two cans, come on.
Come on, you Aussie kid, just pay up for your tucker.
Brassing, mate.
You owe us last week's already.
A colleague will offer you the gift of tender, loving care. Hey, P, it's my birthday next week. What are you giving us?
A wide berth.
No, I'll send you a kiss offer, Grandpa.
Oh, treat him mean, keep him keen.
Don't break the man's heart, eh?
I mean, come on, Dippy. It's not his fault he looks like a stunned mullet, is it?
There's always plastic surgery.
Come on, let's split up.
Oi. Who's driving, Sarge?
Hello. I am, I think.
Oh, no, Bob. No. Change character behind that wheel, Sarge.
Come on, chaps. We'll be out there now. Let's see some commitment. Put ourselves into it, can we?
Just on our way, sir.
Good, good.
You heard the man?
Put ourselves into it. What's that supposed to mean?
Well, you know, you put your whole selves in, you put your whole selves out. In, out, you shake it all about. You do the yucky gossip.
Shut up!
Behave yourself.
Stuck in third.
Come on, Baylor, right.
2 points for your Paso Doble, Birmingham.
Come on, get a grip, Bob.
Charlie Serial, Deltas are dealing.
Oh. Kill the two tones.
What a crap drive.
Whoa. The Delta dickheads beat us to it.
Oi, pack it in.
Keep your eyes on the big window.
Big window!
Susan!
Thank you.
wig needs a trim, bug.
Official, that's way past his corner, Sarge.
Get them down to the Masons looking like that.
You joined up yet, Boggy?
Oh, rack off. Back to the station, Sarge. Waste of petrol, this one.
Come on, somebody, start a fight.
Yeah, we're the badasses.
Sitting at home making their petrol bombs.
Disturbance at 9 Turpin Row.
Roll to it, Sarge.
See you, Charlie. We can take that.
Yeah!
Let's go. Not a bloody dog.
I show him crash positions!
Go for that!
Intruder trashing the place. Name of Tony Dealey, outpatient of Temple Royd Psychiatric.
Right, no time.
Emotionally disturbed person. The rest of the flat's been cleared and he's barricaded himself in. This is the man's sister.
Do you rather live here, love?
No, this is my fiancé's place.
Is your fiancé in?
No, he's out. Look, let me talk to him. He'll listen to me. He's on tablets.
He's on summit.
Look, I know what he's upset about.
Go away! Leave me alone!
Tony! Tony, come down!
Sue, is that you?
Look, let me go and talk to him, please.
What do you think, Sarge?
Down to you, sir. You're the inspector.
Take him out. Full kit.
Right. Oz, get the door on.
Right, out.
Jock, round the back.
Sarge.
Rest of you, long shields.
Right, Sarge.
Dippy team with Thug. Sharp end with me. Right, come on, back. Everybody back.
Tony! Come on out, Tony. Nothing will happen to you. We're here to help you, Tony.
Right, do this properly. It'll be over in a couple of minutes.
That what the wife always says, Sarge?
Visors down. Do it.
This is the police. Come on out now, Tony.
Tony, stand clear of the door!
Clear left, clear ahead! Straight left, advance!
Straight left, advance!
Calm down, Tony! We don't want to hurt you! Stairs on left! Right, advance!
Where's he gone?
Hey! You! Get back here! Get back!
head's ballooning.
Ah, stop complaining, you wimp. It's only pain.
Has he ever done anything like this before?
No,
sir.
Never.
Oh, my God.
Alan. It was our Tony.
Oh, Jesus. You all right?
Yeah.
You are?
Forbes. Alan Forbes. This is my studio. What's left of it?
Any idea where your brother may have gone?
He's living at my old flat. 16 Fellows Road.
Charlie Serial for control.
Any friends he may have gone to? Women?
No. I'm the only one.
Oh, shh. You know. Okay, it's okay.
He's off his head. Look. Sue and I are getting married on Tuesday, and I told him he couldn't stay with us. Well, it's not on. And ever since then...
Alan.
You've got to tell him, love. He started making phone calls. Firstly, I just thought he was being daft. And then he threatened to kill me.
No. No, he wouldn't.
I didn't want to tell you, love.
He said this once? What?
3 or 4 times he's rung up. He said he was going to turn up at the wedding and kill me. He's crazy enough.
Nice perfume.
Mom, I'm sorry.
That's all right.
Three ounce lager and 2 whiskies, please, love.
A pint.
Oh, thanks, guys. A pint as well.
Isn't he lovely?
Oh, hey, I think you're on for the day at the races there, Sarge.
You reckon?
Aye.
Welcome you with open jobs, Sarge.
Well, I could be tempted.
I'd slow down if I were you.
You're not me.
No.
Brenda? Brent?
Ted.
What are you doing?
Ted. He's scrubbing.
Doctor. Stupid. Oh, come on, out of it.
What's going on, Dad?
I was just doing flour.
At this time of night, you've ruined the carpet.
It's only water. Come on, Dad.
This takes the biscuit bread. He's doing this deliberate.
Stop shouting. You're drunk.
I'm not drunk. I'm just sick to death of it.
Sorry. I'm sorry. I was torn around your neck.
Look at the mess you made. Just look at it.
Don't bully him. You just wind everything up.
Oh, for Christ.
I couldn't sleep.
Sophia.
Yeah.
Honey, you've got to put her out of your mind.
Just leave me alone. I'll be in soon.
Eric, you've got to let it go. We'll get through this.
Me?
Will you let me help you? It's over now.
You're back already?
Nah. Just some bits and pieces I left in my locker. See ya.
Your wife and child have been taken hostage.
If you're a terrorist looking for a victim, don't pick one who's married to the SAS.
Don't you touch her!
Because where the odds are stacked against you, who dares wins?
When are we going to start shooting?
When you see something to shoot at, now get out! Lewis Collins stars in our action movie, Who Dares Wins? Saturday at 9:20 on UK Gold.
Things could be marvelous soon. Oh, well, these are the days, and this is the life. There'll always be something on your mind you'll never quite find. These are the days, so wake up, cause this is the time. And you know I'm right.
Isn't it funny how you seem to pay a lot more for healthy food? That's why Asda have introduced new Healthy Choice. There's over 100 products with less than 5% fat that we promise won't cost you extra. Healthy Choice at permanently low prices forever. That's Asda price.
Feet up. This is the roof of Europe.
After being shown what the Alps have to offer, it's my turn.
We all know how seriously the French take their food, but you can't go wrong with Uncle Ben's new gratin sauces.
Just slice some potatoes, pour on the sauce, and pop it in the oven. Voila! Delicious potato gratin.
Come and get it!
Uncle Ben's gratin sauces. Perfect every time.
This'll knock them out.
As your new manager, I envisage a radical alteration to our game. We will employ a continental sweeper system, the wing-backs feeding two main strikers.
Let's take a wee break, eh?
Have a break. Have a Kit Kat.
Not like the old days, eh?
Si, senor.
Centre Parks. For a brochure, call 0990 200 222.
As a young entrepreneur, this man had the knack of making the most of his money. 30 years later, he's giving you a tax-free opportunity to do the same with the Virgin Growth PEP. 0345 900 900. No tax. Just the same dodgy haircut.
All explorers love feeling the fresh air on their skin. New Huggies Air Dry are the only nappies that actually breathe fresh air.
Actually breathe?
Thousands of tiny pores let fresh air circulate. Air helps to keep babies' bottoms really healthy and dry. They're a breath of fresh air. Discover new, all-over, breathable Huggies.
Baby, I've been waiting night and day. I didn't see the time. I waited half my life away.
Every month, thousands of people come back to BT. Can be reconnected to BT for as little as $9.99. We'd really like to have you back, so call us on 0800 007 800.
Hi.
Hi.
How's it going?
Not brilliant.
press hassling all the time about Sophia, phone calls, you know.
Yeah. Evening.
Hey, grubs up. You coming in?
Nah, I'll clear.
If you fancy a drink any time, give us a bell.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks. Yes.
Might just do that.
Okay. Bye.
See ya.
Well, I'm then the bus break then.
Well, you can fetch him your sends next time.
Where's the prawn crackers?
I didn't have any. I've got spring rolls. Good scran, this.
Nightmare with the boss?
Nah, he just gobbed off at me, Sergeant.
Oh, look, and bloody spin. Just ride the rough, Ozzy. Yeah. Ride it.
Which one?
What's this? Dingo's breakfast?
That's chicken ping. Eh? Chicken ping, they stick it in the microwave. Bing!
What's that?
Officer needs assistance. Bullring area.
Right, on the hurry up.
Shit.
Come on.
Oi.
What? Hey, yeah. Oh,
oh, he's got my hand
split the card he's left. Came from nowhere, apparently. No provocation.
Where is he?
Somewhere in there, Sarge. No sweat, though. Deltas are dealing. Come on. You're right. Tail end Charlie's again.
Chew your face.
Oh. Take the west way. We'll go east. Work your way to the top and keep in touch.
Right, Sarge.
Let's do it.
Sarge.
as a server in the Paris still punch away at Sarge. Fucking time bomb's just waiting to go off, know what I mean?
Right. Where the hell is he?
Oh, there he is there.
Morning.
Morning.
This is a dangerous man, Dr. Sharma.
Yes, but what
then
you
why
to...
was he released from your psychiatric unit?
He was placed with his sister, the only one who'd have him. Care in the community, Superintendent. That's the way it goes these days.
Morning, sir. Dealey was spotted yesterday, sir, at the pedestrian precinct. Took a swing at a beat officer and legged it.
Tony Dealey's threatened to kill his sister's fiancé, Doctor. Is he capable?
I can't answer that.
It's what he's trained to do, sir. He can't just turn that on and off like a light switch. I've seen guys go outrageous over nothing.
Tony's suffering from post-traumatic stress, Superintendent. He's become deeply paranoid.
His sister said he served with the UN, sir. They started out trying to be everybody's pal, ended up piggy in the middle. All sides sniping at each other, including him. I mean, that's enough to send anybody's mind into loop that ass.
His sister moving out to get married. It ties up in Tony's head with what happened over there.
OK, Doctor. Thank you for your help.
If there's anything else
we'll
I can do...
I'll let you know.
Thank you, Joe.
Right, sir.
Dark science, caring dimension.
Tell me about it, sir.
Thank you, Sergeant.
Sir. When's the wedding booked, sir?
This afternoon. It's a definite maybe this lad's going to turn up at his sister's nuptials. We've got to cover it. Go down and check the church. Plot it up, ins and outs.
Sir.
If it cracks off and our friend comes in there ramped and balmy, let's have him this time, please. Preferably before he hacks off the groom's wedding tackle.
You're right, Tyson.
Ready for the wedding?
Who's on van cleaning? It'll have to look its best.
Morning, guys.
Nice whistle, Bob.
Oh, it will be when it grows into it.
You do scrub up, Will, don't you?
Thank you.
Oi! Is Dan at the wedding or what?
Gaffer said to put a suit on for the obber.
Yeah, well, come on, Bob Rummel, we got a job on. Let's go.
Well, Inspector Harlow said I should travel with him.
Ooh.
Whoa!
Tasty.
Have a nice trip.
I will.
Watch yourself.
See
Dad! What's happened, Dad? Does he have a heart? Lie still, Dad. Lie there.
Back onto the main road, hang a left, turn left again and park out the way. The rest of you in the vestry.
Right, listen up. Top likelihood is he's not going to show.
Oh, don't disappoint me, Sarge. I want him to meet Mr. Wood.
Hey, this lad's really wound up, and as we know, fit as a butcher's dog. So if he does show, we keep him contained. Don't try and take him on.
The groom's his target, right, Sarge?
That's right. Now, Bog will be mingling with the congregation. Flub's on the main door.
I thought you were taking a service, Flub.
Actually, I'm a verger.
In you go, Wayne.
Groom's lot, aren't they?
All tarts and steady outfits. Right, Grim.
Broad Park Hospital. Please, if you would pass the message on.
Got any good pimples to squeeze us?
Yeah, I'm breathing them under my armpits, yeah.
Sarge, can you ring control? Your wife's left a message, said it's urgent.
No, it was theirs, isn't it, Sarge?
Been married, have you, Jock?
Aye. Well, it was in the army. I was married to a Cadbury's.
Aye?
Cadbury's snack. a rack. Lasted about 5 minutes before she started slinging footwear at me. Yeah, she was rough as all guts, that, yeah.
What's the secret of a happy marriage, Sarge?
Good sex. With somebody else's missus.
And what's good sex, Thug? You tell us about
it. What's the size of it, Thuggy?
The size is nothing to do with this.
Not where you're concerned, it can't be.
For Christ's sake, change the bloody record.
Come together in the presence of God to witness the marriage of Alan and Susan, to ask his blessing on them. Our Lord Jesus Christ was himself a guest at a wedding in Cana of Galilee, and through his Spirit, he is with us now.
In the roof, three men.
Look, sir, doing it mob-handed might just wind him up again. Let me try.
Right. You and Jock back in.
This is Glasgow, Jack, not Chicago.
It's a family business.
And what the trail brought an abrupt end.
And the ties that bind.
If we don't track down this lunatic...
There wouldn't be any witnesses left to give evidence.
...extend beyond the court of law.
I need to win this case badly.
Sir!
Just tell me where you are.
You said we'd be safe. He gave you a word.
Taggart starts Sunday at 9 and concludes on Monday on UK Gold.
The new Citroen Zara.
Keep on wishing.
Things just got better.
Dream is your own scheme. So keep on pushing.
New Citroen Zara. Look beyond the obvious.
Only one chocolate drink has all the taste of Cadbury's and only 40 calories. Every day should have its highlights.
What do you like in a woman, Griff? Well, in a man, I like the type who's firm on the outside but soft and yielding on the inside. Like this Whisper Gold here.
Yes. Luscious whisper chocolate with an irresistible layer of golden caramel.
You've got away with words, Griff.
Look, and you got away with my whisper.
Whisper Gold from Cadbury's. Have you heard the latest whisper?
Can love endure? Sure. L'Oreal creates Colour Endure Makeup, the new non-transfer foundation that sets to stay the day. Of course it won't rub off. Of course it won't fade away.
It's L'Oreal.
But the real surprise is that Colour Endure blends so easily and feels so comfortable. Thanks to its patented formula, it stays on you.
And only you.
New Colour Endure, L'Oreal's ultimate non-transfer makeup.
Because I'm worth it.
Special Try Me size now available.
Tonight on Cowfile, butter deception.
The smooth butter-like taste of I can't believe it's not butter is misleading families into believing it really is butter. Forensics say it has less than half the saturated fat of butter, and it's their best ever taste. Yes.
This family bought it quite innocently.
We just didn't realise. We were completely fooled. It's the best we've ever tasted.
I can't believe it's not butter. Can you?
Inspector, the chief called. They found some in your fridge.
In your kitchen, greasy stains and watermarks are a real problem, but ordinary sprays aren't enough. Here's new Jif Kitchen Spray with its balanced active formula which dissolves grease and watermarks, and in a few wipes leaves your kitchen beautifully clean and fresh. New Jif Kitchen, the best on grease and watermarks.
Isn't it funny how some prices are down one week and up the next, and how special offers aren't always so special? At Asda, we don't just believe in special offers and savings here and there. We promise permanently low prices forever. In fact, we check over 12,000 prices at other stores every week. So you'll always get our best value weekly shop. Permanently low prices forever. That's Asda price.
What makes the bond between every parent and baby so special? Your touch and Johnson's Baby. Because new Johnson's Baby Soothing Bath with Chamomile cleans, soothes and relaxes. From the day you were born, the special connection is Johnson's.
Scottish Widows was first set up to look after the widows and orphans of the Napoleonic War. Coming through wars and recessions, today they invest over £23 billion worldwide for the futures of millions of people. By looking after amounts large and small, Scottish Widows is looking good for your money.
All right, Tony.
You're back.
I know you're upset. No one's gonna hurt you.
Leave me alone.
I just want to talk to you. That's all. Come on. Don't spoil your sister's day.
What about me? What about me? She's gone.
That's not true. She's not gone. She loves you.
She doesn't. Hold your fire!
She wants to help you. We all do. We're gonna help you.
Oh, yeah, that's why you're here, to help me. To be my friend.
Yes, Tony. I'm your friend.
No, you're not. Gary's my friend. My best off completely fragged.
Tony, I know that must have been a nightmare.
It is. It is.
But it's over.
Forbes. He's the enemy. He was turning her against me. My own sister. She's gone.
She's got her own life to lead.
I know. I'm just a stone around her neck.
Get it sorted. We understand. We'll sort it out.
How are you gonna look after me? No, nobody is. Nobody gives a toss. We were there to help them. Hold your fire!
All right. I've got you.
In the presence of God and before this congregation, Alan and Susan have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of a ring. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife.
All right, you're fine. Come on, mate. Let's go. Nay, bother, you're fine. Okay, come on.
Sit there and shut up!
All right, knock it off, thug.
Give us your facts.
What?
Just give us your facts. They don't understand, do they? I'm ex-paras myself.
Yeah?
Yeah. I hear things got a wee bit fluffy for you.
Sorry about going off at him the other night. You know, I get stressed up at work sometimes.
It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter at all now. They took Ted into hospital this afternoon.
Who what?
He died at 3:30. A stroke.
Bren.
Why didn't you ring?
I tried.
I'm sorry.
You know, in some ways, it's a blessed relief.
Oh, I know that's what you think.
But for Ted, I mean for Ted. He wasn't happy.
How could he be happy with you shouting and bullying him at every touch and turn? Anyway, you've got what you wanted now. He's gone for good.
Now, don't put that on me, Brent. I'm as sorry as you are.
No, you're not. You never cared.
Cared? Look, I moved up here for him, didn't I? I pissed away my prospects in London where I was happy just so you could look after your father.
You never stop reminding me.
That's not fair. I love you. Do you think I would have put up with all of this? I love you.
No, Bill. You're in love with the job. That's all you ever cared about. Nothing else really matters. Not Ted, not me, not us.
Bran. Wait there.
Sorry, Flub, no go. Problems.
Right. No set. See you back.
Team is in action again next Tuesday at the same time. And there's more drama tomorrow night here on UK Gold with the Rockford Files at 9.
Live life to the full this March on UK TV.